This video is meant to show you how to view your instructor feedback in Grademark. From your course homepage, click on Assessments and Dropbox. Once you are in your Dropbox, you should see under the Feedback column a button that says View when your feedback has been published. Click on View. Once you have clicked on View, you have two options in front of you. You have a similarity report that may or may not be available to you depending on your instructor's set preferences, and you have a Grademark report, which is going to be where the instructor offers feedback and the grade for the assignment. Let's look at the Turnitin first. To see the Turnitin report, you simply click on the colored area. And then it will open up a document that shows you a color-coded view of where this information is coming from. If you will see, this red area here shows a 26% match to the internet. If you look above it to the green, you see that I have a green area that begins with quotation marks, and you will see that there are also in quotation marks, or rather right here. You see the in quotation marks right here. So you can choose to exclude quoted material, which will show a smaller plagiarism report, but you still see that this much would be considered plagiarism. So when you are done looking at the plagiarism report, you can click X and go back to the page where you have the Turnitin report and the Grademark. Click on the paper with the green check mark to open the Grademark report. And this is going to show you the feedback that the instructor has given you. It may prompt you to take a quick tour. And then once you finish the tour, you're going to notice that you have about three different types of comments. You will have blue comments that the instructor types. You will have pre-made grammar comments that will lead you to certain pages in your handbook. You also have bubble comments that the instructor types out for you. You may have more pulled over comments. And if you notice, if you have a comment right here and then it has a bubble beside it, that means that this is one that the instructor has pre-made, but the instructor has added information. So make sure that you read this carefully. You see, this is a comment that has been pulled over, but it has a link to the video, so I can click on this link and open the video in a new window. You may see that you have highlighted material, and always somewhere around the highlight there's going to be a bubble comment. And you click on the comment and you see that it's connected to the highlight because of the color. And notice that I also have instructor feedback here. It is important that you review this feedback carefully in order to know information about your grade and how you can further improve your writing.